What does the Bible say about greed? And he said to them, "Take care and be on your guard against all covetousness, for one's life does not consist in the abundance of his possessions." No one can serve two masters, for either he will hate the one and love the other, or he will devote to one and despise the other. Cannot serve God and money. But those who desire to be rich fall into temptation, into a snare, into many senseless and harmful desires, and plunge people into ruin and destruction. One gives freely, yet grows all the richer. Another withholds what he should give, and only suffers want. That is in the world, the desires of the flesh, the desires of the eye, the pride in possession is not from the Father, but is from the world. An inheritance gained hastily in the beginning will not be blessed in the end. Wealth gained hastily will dwindle, but whoever gathers little by little will increase it. First seek the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things will be added to you. For from the least to the greatest of them, everyone is greedy for unjust gain, and from the prophets to the priests, everyone deals falsely. A stingy man hastens after wealth and does not know that poverty will come upon him. For what does it profit a man to gain the whole world and forfeit his soul? All day long he craves and craves, but the righteous gives and does not hold back. trust in riches will fall, but the righteous will flourish like a green leaf. Good name is to be chosen rather than riches, and favor is better than silver or gold. Incline my heart to your testimonies, and not to selfish gain. For an overseer, as God's steward, must be above reproach. He must not be arrogant or quick-tempered, or a drunkard, or violent, or greedy for gain. And the Lord said to him, "Now you Pharisees, clean the outside of the cup and of the dish, but the insides are full of greed and wickedness." Put no trust in extortion. See no vain hope in robbery. If riches increase, set not your heart on them. The wicked borrows, but does not pay back, but the righteous is generous and gives. The plans of the diligent lead surely to abundance, but everyone who is hasty comes only to poverty. A faithful man will abound with blessings, but whoever hastens to be rich will not go unpunished. And they come to you as people come, and they sit before you as my people, and they hear what you say, but they will not do it. For with lustful talk in their mouths they act, their heart is set on their gain. Therefore, I will give their wives to others, and their fields to their conquerors, because from the least to the greatest, everyone is greedy for unjust gains, from the prophet to the priest, everyone deals falsely.